Ralph Goodale was elected to represent you, but he's always voting against you in Parliament. Ralph Goodale voted in favor.